But hey, what are we going to do about you?
Later on, when it's dark, we'll take him out of the trunk and bury him.
Well, of course we could do that. I don't suppose there's going to be anybody poking around looking for him. Well, you know me. Sometimes ideas just pop into my head and I keep thinking. Seems a downright shame.
Shame?
Seems an awful wife. Such a nice plump frame. What's his name, Pat? Nor it can't be true. If this means a thing, debt to be a right. Think of it as thrift, as a gift, if you get my drift. No. Seems an awful waste. I mean, the point of me is, when you get it, if you get it, but you got it. In the enterprise shop, business never better, you can only pussy hands. And the pussy's good for maybe 6 or 7 at the most. And that's what they can occur as far as pay.
Mrs. Lodge, what a charming notion, eminently practical, and yet appropriate as always. Mrs. Lodge, I'll make it without you all that you'll never know how to let go. Also, a dictatable, how choice, how rare. Oh, what's the sound of the world out there? Something like that.
Now, you see, the trouble with poets is how do you know it's deceit? Try the
poem. Heavenly! Not as hearty as bishop, perhaps, but then not as bland as curate, either.
And good for business. Always leaves you wanting more. Trouble is, we only get a hint Sunday.
If it's for a price.
Or something else that's too flawless, no one should swallow it twice.
Anything that's lean.
Well, if you're British and loyal, you might enjoy voyage to the green. Anyway, it's clean. The woman takes all wherever it's been.
Something paler.
What's that?
Something subtler.
What's that?
Something hotter.
Locksmith.
Something.
Lovely, it's clock.
Maybe for a lark.
Next week.
Empanadas. It's Craig.